Weapon, the infected Trinity soldiers, they're all coming from this old Soviet compound. This is the place. I've got the operations manual you dug up, so I can translate the directions to shut down the facility. If we can't shut down the machines, the toxin will drift into our valley within a day. Sophia's gonna keep us in the air, but we'll be nearby. Other than that, you're on your own down there.
Poor vision, but they can definitely hear me.
Shut down those towers, and then get the hell out of and stay safe.
I'll try.
Trinity brought an arsenal with them. There should be a few weapons left out there. Take a look. If we can't shut down the production of the toxin, then...
We'll shut them down, I promise.
Do you think Trinity knew what they were doing when they reactivated the facility?
Hard to imagine anyone would do this on purpose. They must have been out here looking for the source.
We're lucky the toxin doesn't seem to affect women.
Not yet. At any rate, I suspect it alters dihydro testosterone production, which would explain the aggression, the rapid muscle growth, and why it affects men so quickly.
Yeah, that sounds... sure. Lara, they all stopped and turned toward you at once, like a flock of birds. It's creepy as hell. Oh shit, now they're running straight for you! Get ready!
Trinity brought an arsenal with them. There should be a few weapons left out there. Take a look.
I'm outside the first of the towers now.
Okay. When you enter, the airlock will shut behind you. You're going to have to find another way out once you shut down the machinery. You said not yet. Do you think we're at risk from the toxin after all?
Possibly. It's a chemical weapon, Nadia. Right now, I'm more worried about the immediate problem at hand.
Well, that makes sense. Sophia's gonna take us up a little higher. Okay, there are four major systems in the facilities. The good news is, they should be color-coded and well-marked. There's the water filtration system. They'll be colored blue, and we'll have a circular icon with a water drop in the center. There's the fuel pump system, highly flammable, so it's going to be marked red, with a diamond-shaped icon with a flame in the center. Then, there's the main biological catalyst. Those systems will be marked green with a poison warning, a square icon with a skull and crossbones. And lastly, there's a radioactive waste system. Should be painted yellow and marked with triangular radioactive warning signs. All right, let's shut this place down. Here we go. Okay, look around for the logo from the manufacturer. It's probably Japanese. No, it's definitely a Japanese flag. Do you see it? If so, then find the lever for the water filtration system and pull. If not, then we need to pull the lever on the biological catalyst system. It's the green one.
Thank you. it, Nadia. This tower's been shut down.
Good. Now, it's going to vent all the remaining toxin to the central core. Once it's all in one place, we'll have to find a way to destroy it all. For now, find the exit on the roof and head back outside. Down the towers is going to shunt the rest of the toxin to the central core, which is what we expected, and we'll get it all in one place. But looking at the structural damage out here, there's no way the core is going to hold all that pressure after all these years.
What's our worst case scenario?
The core containment fails, and a concentrated cloud of toxin gets dispersed in the wind, as bad as it gets. Okay, Lara. We've got a plan for the central core, but I don't think you're gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
If you do get to... when you shut down the last tower, the central core won't be able to hold all that pressure. It's going to fail. But if you can get inside and overload the machinery all at once, you'll trigger a catastrophic failure and the explosion will burn up the toxin. I hope.
You're right. I don't like it, but it's all we've got.
You know, the three of us. Our team.
I'm gonna get off the radio now, Nadia.
Okay, but think about it. We could be the...
Oh!
Keep an eye out for prisoners, Lara. Trinity took some of our people before they activated the base.
Can someone hear me?
Come on!
Yes, right behind you. Towers.
Стой здесь! business to you.
We're looking for a manufacturer logo. It should be a big Soviet flag. See it? If that's the case, then find the red lever connected to the fuel pump lines. You'll need to pull that one. If not... Oh, no, wait. Stop. Don't touch anything. Everything...